The Scripps National Spelling Bee is finally underway after taking last year off for the PANDEMIC. Hattie D. Jamal's getting you up to speed with five things you didn't know about the bee.
Are you ready?
Condoloc. P.
The bee is back. The Scripps National Spelling Bee that we know and love has returned post-pandemic, and it's making quite the buzz.
We are so excited that the bee is back this year.
Executive Director Dr. Michael Dernal of the Scripps National Spelling Bee shares five facts you might not know about the long-standing competition.
I can't explain it. No word can explain it.
Starting with the age of the bee.
The Scripps National Spelling Bee has been around since 1925. We're nearly 100 years old. And in 1941, Scripps actually took over the sponsorship.
And can you spell talent? Over the course of a century, the bee has spotlighted some of the brightest minds in the country. These fierce bookworms do more than just spell, bringing us to the colony of competitors.
Our spellers are really amazing people, and while they're quite accomplished at spelling, they also have a lot of other talents, everything from martial arts to very accomplished musicians.
And the contestants aren't the only busy bees. Not many people know about the work of the bee.
But we're actually a year-long program that we work in communities all across the country, from elementary schools to middle schools, supporting the teachers, the students, and the communities.
And over the lifespan of the bee, it's maintained nearly a flawless attendance record. Taking a look at the absence of the bee.
We've only missed four bees, three during World War II and 2020 because of the pandemic.
This year, they're up in the ante with new challenges for the contestants.
We've added two new competition segments,
giving us the extra sting of competition. Studying for the first new challenge will require the contestants to learn more than just the right letters.
It's called word meaning. In challenging our competitors for word mastery, that they not only know how to spell the word, but they also know the meaning of the word.
The word meaning challenge has been a part of the bee for the last decade, but this will be the first time they introduce it in their live on-air broadcast. And the other additional segment is a tie-breaking challenge called
Spell Off, where all of the remaining contestants will be sequestered, and then each of them in turn will be asked to spell as many words correctly as they can in 90 seconds.
You can catch all this action on ESPN3 with the finals happening
on Thursday, July 8th at 8 o'clock Eastern.
And that's five things you didn't know about the B-E-E.
You are correct.